Leo, I suppose from early on, it didn't really look like that game was in much doubt. A more comprehensive win than last week.
Yeah, it was similar sort of sequence of scoring, though, wasn't it? So, what, we were 21-0 up after 26 minutes last week, Zebra came back into the game strong. So, yeah, there's probably better consistency over the 80 minutes, I think it's probably fair to say. So, so there was lots of good intent out there. Still, you know, there's parts of the game, our game, that, you know, still needs plenty of work and attention. So, but you know, like, you're working on combinations starting off, and, you know, guys coming in for their first game of the season. So, you know, we knew it was always going to be a tricky start to the season for us. So, it's good to know our guys have got decent minutes under their belt now, and you know, we get so excited by the trip to Belfast now at the weekend, or as in next weekend on Friday night. So, yeah, which will be tough because, you know, we went up there last year, lost, and we lost here against Ulster as well. So, yeah, no, it's going to be a good old ding-dong battle, hopefully.
Dan Sheehan's started the season fairly hot. Is he, do you have him on a try-scoring bonus or something like that?
Yeah, oh, so I was just saying in the box, I'm not sure that I scored 4 tries in my whole career. He scored, and he got taken off, 30 minutes to go. Yeah, Dan, yeah, he's very dynamic, yeah, like in lots of aspects of the game. You know, clearly the forwards lay a pretty good platform for him on a few of those drives. Yeah, no, he's looked sharp. Even Ronan, when he came on, I thought looked very sharp as well. So those guys, you know, are pushing each other on, which is great to see. You know, with James Tracy out injured at the moment, so we've a couple of academy hookers involved in the seniors as well that have both been involved. So but yeah, no, the two lads are driving each other on well.
And someone else who stood out, Jason Jenkins, probably highlighted a lot of the reasons you were so keen to bring him here.
Yeah, but like, particularly in the tight play now, like, you know, obviously in terms of game style, the way we would play is probably a little bit different to what he's used to, so it's going to take him a bit of time. But like, lots of good moments, you know, in terms of some of the close exchanges in particular. So, like, you can see him in the mall as well, just the impact that he has there. So, such an important facet of the game now. So, hopefully Jason will kick on, go from strength to strength. You know, Charlie, a few nice touches when he came on as well. He's a great competitor. So, yeah, hopefully there's more to come from those two.